down! don't make trouble.
Thinking of buying some iron.
You're thinking sound. Won't get far in Night City without any.
Excuse me?
Oh, my bad. Kinda spaced out. Welcome to the Dewdrop Inn, where every day begins with a smile.
Anything available short notice?
One sec. Checking. Oh, yeah. Got one on the ground floor. That okay?
I'll take it.
Nova. Rooms number 106. Oh, but hold on, I gotta read you this. Dewdrop Inn cannot be held liable for damages to personal effects and guest well-being. We reserve the right to deny service by force if necessary. Please enjoy your stay.
Thanks. Like I never left home. Looking for a friend. Booker Updike.
Wait a sec. He a tall white guy? Kinda keeps to himself, yeah?
Could be. Haven't seen each other in a while. What makes you say that?
Well, he's been locked up in his room. Don't ever come out. Not even for coffee in the AM. But hey, customer is king, right? He wants peace and quiet. We give it to him. No questions.
Open up his room for me.
Yo, I just said privacy's kinda our thing here. He'll come out if he wants to come out, okay?
Privacy is a service, huh? How much you charge for that? Something like this? Maybe more?
Little bit more.
Done. Now open the room and be quick.
Sure, come with me, but keep it down, eh? I was never here. Got it?
Ugh, not a looker. Might even be worse than your place.
Huh. Suffocated, looks like. Probably in his sleep.
A peaceful death in this town? Guy won the jackpot.
Gonna puke?
Smell that, right? The ventilation.
Vapors from the room upstairs.
Wait, is that... neoamphetamine.
Mean to tell me you can pin the exact drug from just a whiff? Like a police dog or what?
I'd say more like a sommelier.
Time to look upstairs. Got a feeling I'll rip his supplies up there. Somewhere close to a vent.
Sweet clean speed. Cause life is too short to be slow. Hey! never catch a break. Don't make me disarm you.
Oh! So, V, the beta asset's secure? Padrissimo. And I'm putting you down for 10 bonus points for solving the mystery of Booker's fate. It's clean work, V. Contract's closed. Gratitude's on the way.
How may I help you?
I'm looking for some new chrome.
Of course. Get comfortable and we'll get to it.
I'm flanking him!
Finn, show yourself!
We don't play nice, scum.
Provocation. He's a filth.
Put some heart into it! Kill! Kill!
User magazine detected. Message to user. Thanks, Choom.
Watch out! Here I come! For the Union!
Get drunk off your ass, fine, but do it without me.
See you around. And tell your sister I said hi.
Of course. If I ever see her again. New job's been tough on her lately.
Need a little pick-me-up. You got Chromanticore?
The hell you want the swill for, boss? Heard some batches even glow in the dark. Why drink poison when you can drink Spunky Monkey? Way better then.
You freeze up a lot.
1 second, boss. Brad? Hey, Brad! Listen, boss, you help me out? Kids on the block been up my ass lately, and you seem real tough.
Might as well, since I'm here. Lead the way.
Thanks, boss. All right, follow me. You lost your minds? Get your grubby paws off my bike!
You think we're playing around? This is a small price to pay for fucking treason.
You still can't let go of that? Shana made a choice. You should be proud of her.
Proud? That bitch sold out to a fucking corp! Now it's time for payback. Fuck you want? This ain't none of your biz.
You another corporal rat?
You getting back a corpse by stealing from a street vendor? Says a lot about you. Now back the fuck away from him.
or you'll do what?
I could break your jaw, fracture your skull, shoot you. The possibilities are endless.
You care so much about a rat fucking traitor, and you can die together.
Yo, Brad, ain't that... Yo, that's the dude everyone been talking about. When they came back from the dead. You know how many gonks he's offed already? And I ain't even talking solo.
Shit, he following us?
They lost their damn minds. Thanks, boss. That ought to teach him.
Now that that's over, you okay?
Who, me? Couldn't be better. All talk and no action. Maybe they should go get a job. Fucking parasites. Anyway, stop by whenever you're around. I throw in a nice discount for you.
Will do, boss. Thanks.